New York WABC, New York City's new school chancellor is bringing more than just his ideas on education. He's also bringing his musical talents. It turns out Richard Carranza is a mariachi singer. "I've been a mariachi musician since the age of six," said Carranza during the press conference announcing his appointment. Carranza said that his father was also a guitar player, and it was his family who gave him the passion for mariachi. "He even played in college to help pay the bills. If I am asked to sing, chances are I'm gonna sing. If I'm asked to play, chances are I'm gonna play," said Carranza. "And if I'm not asked to sing or play, chances are I'm gonna sing and play." Carranza was also the 2016 inductee into the Tucson International Mariachi Conference's Hall of Fame. According to a local report, a school in White Plains, New York has the only mariachi band in the state. And yes, the chancellor did play for Mayor Bill de Blasio and his wife Charlene McRae.